Shankar Vidyapeeth, Mauna. In previous video, we discussed about some friendly microorganisms. In this, we discussed microbes used in making curd and bread, commercial use, medicinal use, vaccine, increasing soil fertility, and last point, cleaning the environment. Microbes also help in cleaning the environment. At our home, we use different type of vegetable, different type of fruit, and after this, we take out their peels with the help of knife, and after we eat, all peels which are not necessary for us, we can throw in the dustbin. These materials convert into decomposed by the microbes and convert into matter, and this matter again used by the plant for their proper growing. Cleaning the environment, it is a part of friendly microbes. Organic and inorganic material. Organic means any material plant excreta, means it is waste material which are taken out from plant and the animal. Just like dry leaves, branches which are fallen down on the lane, they are waste of plant. Materials decomposed by the microbes and convert into manure, and again this manure used as a nutrient by the plant. Microbes can be used to degrade the harmful and smelly substances which are already present in the environment, and they clean up the earth environment. Now we discuss about friendly microbes which are useful for environment, useful for us. Now, harmful bacteria, because some bacteria, fungus, algae, protozoans, they are create some disease. That's why they are becoming harmful microbes. Some of the microbes cause disease in human being, plants, and animals. Disease causing microbes are called pathogens. Pathogens means disease which are created by the microorganism is known as pathogen. Communicable disease. Communicable disease, microbes disease that can spread from an infected person to a healthy person through air, water, food, and physical contact are known as communicable disease. Communicable disease means these diseases created by the air, water, food, and physical contact, and it transfer into infected person to a healthy person by air. By air, when suppose any person suffering from sneezing and coughing, they sneeze and cough in the environment. In this condition, microbes which are responsible for sneezing and coughing goes into the environment, and in this environment, when healthy person or infected person respire and respiration, then these microbes goes into the healthy person and create disease. Chlorella, chickenpox, these are some example of communicable disease. By water, when we drink unfresh water, impure water, in this water microbes are already present, and when we drink this type of water, then these bacteria grows in our body and create responsible for disease. By food, houseplant, different type of insect, when they feed on our food, because they fly here and there, they fly plant, human excreta anywhere, and after this, when they feed on our food, they leave some excreta, garbage, waste material on our food, and when we eat this type of food, then bacteria goes, microbes goes into our body